That's big. Mean more fun. I had a bit of problem with my camera settings yesterday. The menu settings ran haywire, and you get these motion blur streaks. So I reset them all to default, and the images look clean and sweet once more. Oh, it's so nice to fly with clean images. I was getting a headache from those motion blur images yesterday. This is a nice playground, offers a lot of elements, elevation, trees, lots of gaps. It's really up to your imagination how you would like to fly and make it challenging for yourself. I revisit most of the places I fly over and over again. And over time, you see your progress through all these recorded footages. Flying these 2-inch quads, you don't need huge expensive space. Woohoo! Loving it. Let's do it again. If you're wondering why isn't there any people at the park, it's because it's drizzling a little bit. I had to wait like half an hour before the kids go off because of the drizzle. And now I have the whole park to myself. So nice finding these 2-inch drones. You don't really need a huge sensor space, and yet you can have so much fun. Oops! I think the lens hit one of the raindrops. Okay, let's take a ride on the slide. Whoops! It's all good.